Might well be a Berlin or an anti-Berlin, maybe, not the endgame.
Yeah, yeah. I mean, yeah, he might be playing again D3 as what he played yesterday against Rapport.
Yeah, I think.
But he's not going to get knight e7 on that move.
That's a given. That's for sure. And here we see Karjakin has arrived, and the ceremonial first move
is D4.
Is D4. Okay, will Magnus take that move back?
Let's see if it stays.
I remember an interview years ago at the London Chess Classic where Magnus, his first move was made by a young child, and he just felt, I think, felt too awkward to take the move back, so he just let it happen, even though it wasn't his intention on move one. But
so what do you think? It stays?
Will it stay? He hasn't moved it back yet. Okay.
That would be strange if he takes it back also.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
And he does. He kept it there. Look at that. He kept it there for a minute.
He was teasing Sergei. But
and played
E4. And he played E4 eventually. So we're expecting some variant of the Berlin. Yeah, Magnus teasing us there. Okay, so he brings his knight out.